A San Antonio woman is accused of making threats against former President Donald Trump. She was arrested in Washington, D.C. today. Police are identifying the suspect as 41-year-old Christina Montoya. Officers got a tip she was headed to the capital city and found her with a pistol. Montoya faces several charges, including making threats against a former president. Trump was in the Hamptons today for a fundraiser.